The reason why crash helmets are small is because people who wear them haven't got a brain. Otherwise, they'd have a car.